side?
Yeah. Ooh, yeah. Yeah. This side is fine.
Yeah.
There we go. Thank you. Rock. Right. See, I have to look at my subway all day long.
I don't mind that. Alright, so we got Sammy Dittos. I don't know why, like the only times I've commentated sets, it just happened to be Sammy Dittos.
The ultimate matchup.
Is that what it is? Loser?
Yeah, loser.
Should probably look at the bracket. Yeah, but she also loses the matchup too.
Mm.
So kind of even for that. Yeah, this is losers finals, and the winner of this plays.
No, this makes me wonder if there's like a. Oh, there's no game sound.
Yeah, the winner of this plays Pubba. You wanna hop back on? Practice. Game one. Let's see if Mr. Sir can make some adjustments. Bring it back.
Sorry. Boost synchronization.
That was interesting.
I think they're trying to send a secret message. It's the best Samus in the world. Oh, it's a one duo. Forgot.
Awkward how sometimes they just end up like both shielding on platforms,
mm-hmm.
just waiting for the other to do something. You don't see that too much in a lot of matches.
You want to shield a lot against Samus, since Samus's grab is really, really bad. It's really hard for Samus to shield break you, but it's definitely possible. So you gotta see them shield a lot. Secondary stream?
Well, they're doing doubles, so that's probably not the main stream. Unless this is the main stream, that's the secondary stream. I don't know. A lot closer than last game so far.
Yeah, it is. Underage. You should know that. I feel uneducated. Okay, time for my second piece.
You have cut it into three parts instead of two?
Just literally pickle on the floor. Uh-oh.
Ah.
Okay. I love how you're just Oh, shield break! Oh! Oh my god. The back throw. Show them something disrespectful. Like a down tilt and dare. No dare. I'm surprised.
My heart's making me stop last.
This might be it. Nope, it's not.
That's the thing about Sam. I should like, he like regularly lives to a pretty high percent. Has Sam's heart taken any damage in the last stock?
That's it. 2-0. Last game. Approximately last game.
Free for all!
Alright, so tournament stock for Mr. Storm.
Three, two, one,
let's see how it goes.
Go. You need to speak louder.
Are they going to do the smash again? Yep. Wow. What did you say?
You need to speak a bit louder.
How do you know?
I can't hear you that much.
Well, like, you can't hear anything in the headphones, right?
Yeah, so just put them off.
Yeah.
And do what I'm doing. Hi. Oh. Oh, is that me yet? Nope. Oh! Unfortunate for Hammerheart. No way, Jerry's the best puff. I don't even know who CTC is.
I think they're talking about it in North America.
Oh. I was talking about a region. Back there.
I don't know how they got on the subject of Jigglypuff.
I don't know.
Oh, you know, because they're probably like...
Oh, Shears is angry.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Shears is angry. Uh-oh. Angry Shears is not good. Shears is not happy.
What did he say?
He just swore a lot, like complaining about like characters or something. Maybe talking to him will calm him down.
I don't know about that. I mean, you especially don't want to tell him or tell anyone that Shears is looking for them.
I think Shears is like pretending to be angry.
For what reason?
I don't know.
Is it quiet for anyone else? Okay.
And Shears is still complaining.
What's quiet? The game volume or the player volume or what?
What was that? How loud? Is that loud? Hold on, let me try again. There we go.
Single mom.
Yeah. I don't know why Shears is so concerned about. Oh, are you playing Luigi?
Oh. This be the
oh. You got this, Mr. Sir. You got this. Oh, excuse me.
No, it's gonna be tough to come back.
Who's your teammate, Shears? Oh, who won? Oh, that's it for Mr. Sir.
Don't choose this.